Yenzeke indaba enkulu e-Durban Station ngomhlaka 18 kuJune. Isiyaviva TV1 nemasikoqane Albinism Foundation banethulela indumezulu yomcimbi wokuhlonishwa kwamaqhawe akwaZulu Natal abamba iqhaza ekulweleni isithunzi namalungelo abantu abanebala elimhlophe. Ngikhuluma ngesilomo sikamasikandi uKhuzani Pungose nentandokazi yomculo umculo wakholo ubabo Ngobo nomelapho endabuko ongaconsi phansi kulezi nsuku uDr Mncwabi Yahlehla. Kuyose kusemnyango abaculi bakuleli beshiyelana inkundla we-Albinism and Disability Awareness Fundraising Tour. Kubona kubala uzakwe noDuncan Khuzani amageza amahle bahube amavikela mbuso ithwasa lekhansela Dr. Bone Thokozani Langa amayellow bone mfilisani magubane nabanye abaningi. Uhlelo zobaliphethwa uLinda Sibiya wemfula nene 8.5 FM noMC Polobas. Lo mcimbi uzoqala ngo-6 ntambama kungena ngo-R80 nango-R350 i-VIP esangweni. Ungaphuthelwa ile ndumezulu i-Albinism and Disability Awareness Fundraising Tour.
Molo mahlobo bani bangeneli igama lami ngikuthi awuthi waphungula AKA King langabe makusu kulakho lokuqalo la mntana sikhaya kwenza ubulungelo ucendeze like button and subscribe button ngokuhlwa ke ungilandele enkundleni yokuxhumana yezongo Instagram @king_langabi yebafowethu. Emuva kokusabalala kwezindaba zokumisa kwabasakazi abathize emsakazweni uKhozi FM abantu basale bezibuza beziphendula lapha ngokusibu Buthelezi ukuthi yena umiselweni njengoba amasontweni edlule bengezwakali lapha emoyeni, kanti futhi kasikho ke nestatement seke sakhishwa yi-SABC mayelana ke nokungabukhona kwakhe lapha emoyeni. Ngokwembiko lomsakazi usolwa ke lapha ngokubandakanyeke kuwakeni abalaleli boKhozi FM lapho bekuthiwa ke kunenzuzo abazoyithola uma befaka lapha ke imali ethize. Ukumiswa kwalomsakazi kwenzeke emva kuba ke abalaleli bethathele ludaba abalisa kubaphathi abakhulu. Ngokwembiko kuthiwa ke abaphathi bamise lapha kuSibu Buthelezi ukuthi uzobuya imali lapha ke sekhokhile imali zabantu. Imthombo ebotshozele iphephandaba ilanga iveze ukuthi sekupheleke izinyanga ezimbili emisiwe, kanti futhi ke akwaziyo ukuthi ke lapha kuzobuya nini. Abalaleli bafaka imali kwinkampani ebizwa ngokuthi abambusi investments lapho ke bekuthiwa kuma ke lapha befaka imali ethize bazothola ke lapha inzuzo ethize. Omunye uveze ukuthi wafaka u-25,000 wamarandi kwathiwa kuzothola lapha ku-10,000 emva lapha kwezinyanga ezintathu, kodwa kuze kube ke namhlanje kwavela kwathula cwaka. Lo msakazi uma ke bezama ukuxhumana naye lapha ke abamtholi. Uthe mezichazelwa wathi ke akukho engakuzamanga, ngifuna ukubuyisela lapha ke imali yami njengoba nasemahovisi abo sengiye ngaze ngakhathala, kodwa ke kangisizakalanga. Ngisho ngifuna ngifunela abantu abasebenza khona baloku bebamba ke beyeka bengangichazela ukuthi ke kwenzekani. Ngize ngalapha kubameli ukuba ke babhalele ke le nkampani ke bangifunele lapha ke imali yami. Lezi ndaba ke ezibuhlungu kakhulu ke wayenganza kwethu njoba de ngibona ke nakhona lapha ke inkundleni zokuxhumana abantu ke befaka lapha ke imiyalezo yahlukahlukene emagroupini bekhala ukuthi ke selokubafaka imali zabo, kodwa ke abakaze bathola ngisho nesend elimdaka ikakhulukazi ngoba bathi bebeyithemba lento ngoba ke bebemuza lapha kuSibu Buthelezi e-advertiser khona ke lapha ke emsakazweni uKhozi FM. Mina ngana kwethu ke sofisa ukwazi kuwena ukuthi ngabelithini lwakho mayelana ke nalo lolu daba lapha kwi-comment section. Mhlawumbe nawe wawujoyina abombuso, mhlawumbe ke unolunyuvu nenye i-comment, mhlawumbe wena wayithola inzuzo yakho, wayifaka imali yakho, wayithola inzuzo yakho, wayithola nemali yakho, o mhlawumbe nawe uyakhala njengalaba abakhalayo abathi ke bafaka imali zabo kodwa kuzokubusukela namhlanje abakazi abathole lutho. Ngicela lapha kwi-comment section ungakhohlwa ukucindezela like button ne-subscribe button, ukulandela ku-Instagram we @king_langabi, Facebook page ikhona futhi nayo iDaw TV ZA. Ngicela ufike khona ucindezela lapha ke like button. Ezinye iy'ndaba ey'vutha amalangabi nizozithola ngakhona ngale ku-Facebook. From me uSomdakadangithi ba senhem.